like everyone in the country, absolutely delighted. Bradley Wiggins has scaled one of the great heights of British sporting achievement. To be the first person in 109 years to win the Tour de France is an immense feat of physical and mental ability and aptitude. And I think the whole country wants to say, well done, brilliant. The perfect backdrop and start for the Olympics.